Ok. Oh. Ok. What we got here now? Little wait around, wait for these guys. Whoop. Shit. No longer hosting. Blah de blah blah blahs. Okay. Always gotta love the beginning of a stream. Setting up stuff. Hang on right there. I need some music, eh? Let's have a look. I wanted some epic battle music or something. Just play some YouTube stuffs. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna have a little drawing-y sesh. I'm just gonna here we go. Are we looking? We're looking alright. So I'm just going to do some comic book stuff. I'm rewriting this bad boy. Onyx Brimstone and the Demon Gate. The original version's on Amazon. But I'm updating it. Redrawing it. So here's my little script going on here. Check this. My script. Can't really see. Scripty stuff. You got little scribbles and notes. I've done a couple of pages. A good couple of pages so far. So I'll have a quick skim through them. So here we go. That's the one. Right there, just if you look down in the corner by there, that's from the original version, so you can kind of see it is the witch there. That's just a random picture. It's a random picture I drew. So we'll just skim through these. Look at these. Okay, there we go. To give you an idea of what we're going to be doing. This music is quite loud. Okay, so here we go. So there we go. Smash. It's kind of Go through that. Here we go. Here's a couple of the old. Hello. Just going through a couple of my old, I say old. These are my redrawings. So there you go. This is kind of what I'm going to be doodling today. Stuff like this. Okay. There's more pages. We've got like 24 pages in total. But I've already drawn up. How am I gonna do this? I did not plan this bit. Right, hang on a bit. Let me grab something off. Can I use this? I will use this. Maybe this should work. Right, I've already drawn this. Can't really see it. Hang on right there. Can we? Can't even. zoom. Can you kind of see that? Yeah. Okay, so we've got like a little outline already. I scribbled up. So I'm going to just go over that. Yeah, and that's pretty much it, really. So I don't know where I was going to go. I'm going to, instead of sharpening all the big blocks of dark, I'll be painting them. So we'll see what happens there. Okay, so let's just, what am I going to use? I'll use, nope. Trying to find out. So many pens. Pens and stuff. Okay. That might work. That might work. Okay. So I forget what was going on in this picture, to be honest. I think it was a flashback kind of thing. Oh, I haven't even warmed up. I should have warmed up. Let's just go into it. Just go in. So, no, I don't want to use that. I'll use a different pen. I'll use this one. Okay. So yeah, I'm warmed up. So this should be fun. Okay. And this camera's quite low as well, so I gotta keep smacking my head on it. Okay. He's got some shouty mouth going on. Some scary teeth going on. Rah. So that's that. There we go. Let's draw in some of his hair. It's my boy Onyx. Onyx Brimstone. There's that. So he's got, so he's got a fireball kind of thing going on. Let me have a little quick little look back. Make sure we're drawing him right. That's kind of, I'd put that there. So you got the fireball-y thing come out here. Cool. The little roary fiery bit. Right, he's gonna, his left, this is his left hand, so this kind of thumbs on the inside, so that's by there. Okay. Oh no, it's my head. Ow! There you go. Oh, straight in the camera. Where's it going? Apologies, I smashed my head on the camera. Told you it was low. Right, yeah. Oh, what is going on with this hand? That hand was awful. What the hell is that? What is this? What is this finger? Right, we're gonna. I don't know. I don't even know how to save that. Right. I'll save it somehow. No, I won't. I'll have to save it in using some computer magics. So there we go. And you got flames coming out of his hands, all around his fingers. So there we go. Rah. Let's see. So you got his collars just in by here. It's a shirt. These hoods back here. Comes around. Should really have practiced before I started drawing, because this is, whoa, this is not the best, if I'm honest. I'd not be happy with this. Oh well, there we go. So that's there. So that's down there, that's there. He's got his arm up with a sword, because wizards, magic users have swords, because I said. There's like a cuff there. We got. That one there. What is going on here? I really should have practiced first. Because there should be a thumb by here somewhere. Right then. So then that comes out. There we go. That's the sword. Alright, okay. She's kind of there. We're gonna have some like whooshy kind of keepy. How long? I haven't drawn this character for so long. Okay, so what have we got? We got this guy here, look. This is the guy we're doing. So he's got a bit of a flowy. Bit of a flowiness going on. Should really draw up like a proper character sheet for him, really. So that kind of goes up here there. That's just going to be dark anyway, that's going to be like black. Oh, so we don't really have to draw his legs. Maybe his robey kind of jacket thing though. I'll draw that. That can all be black. Right. So here we go, that's just gonna be black, that's gonna be black by there. We'll use the brush for that. So here we go. test. Whoop. So that goes along here. Some wavy hair, kind of long. What's she doing? She got a staff. So I might put in another hand. Yeah, that's gonna come down longer there and up there. Hello. What fits the Oblivion in a name? I don't know. I'm slightly confused. What do you mean? What would work with Oblivion if I was to use it as a name? I don't know. Your own, comic or? Just like a naming thing. We naming kind of. Just the Xbox game attack. Alright, okay. Could you not use Crimson Oblivion? Is that not? It's annoying you. I have no idea. Can you use that? Can you Oblivion? It's not like used by anyone else or anything. I'm the worst when it comes to naming things, mind. And at the moment, my drawing isn't the best. Okay, so we got his face in by here. Issues, nah. Oblivion Outrider. You just come up with like random things, like I don't know, like the solid look. Just put like random words into like Google or something. Random, let's have a look. The Oblivion King. Random name generator. This is how I do. I just go random. Do you want a hero name or a villain name? The Oblivion King sounds quite cool. Does that work? Can you have that? Put some rips in this demon's wings, I think. See what I'm doing here. Ah, hit the mic, hit the cam. Alright. No way. Right, okay. There you go. And then there's going to be a big rip by there. Because battle hardened. I can't but need to put numbers in it. Ah, you know. It's the worst when you got to put numbers in it. It takes away from the coolness of the name. Unless it's kind of like part of the name, if you know what I mean. There's a reason to it. Yeah. about Oblivion King Zero in letters. Like this. Hang on, where are we going? Oh, no. Oblivion King Zero. Although I don't know. It sounds a bit, nah, I wouldn't go with that. I go for something cooler. Here we have a skeleton drawn in his helmet. King of Oblivion. Yeah. Go with that. Can you go with that? Don't even know what I'm doing here. Just randomly drawing bits of armor. Right. So what we got? We got some armory bits here. There we go. Hey, people that are watching, how do I wave? Do I wave like this? Can't have that, but what about King of Oblivions? Go for it. Okay, so we got his armor. Whoop, it's kind of going in. His gauntlets. Okay. Kind of that, but oh yeah, I just read that bit. Sorry, it doesn't sound right. Anyone else got any ideas? So we got some ribs going. Oh, these ribs are terrible. Oblivion Overlord. That's what you want. I can just go into darkness and from there. And the other arm can just kind of fade into darkness. So we got that there. Got that coming out. There we go. It's the old cape there. There. draw this Cyclops thing now. Oh, you want to put a bit of detail in then, but there we go. And there. And then. So his shield's going to be like a diamond-y shape. It's just going to be kind of made of wood. So another like that. This is kind of wooden as well, so. Oh. That comes down into his hand. Eyeball there. Ooh. Looks like he's poking himself in the eye there. Almost. Some teeth. Big. There you go. Big bald head, a couple of hairs, oh, not completely bald, and there we go. So this is going to be, well, just a bit of colour that in black where he's burned someone and evaporated them. And we got this guy with a skulls for eyes? No, flames for eyes. How's it going, Crimson Bands? Have you found your name yet? That's kind of just there. This is the thing, I needed to lean on something. It's all jaggedy. Because it's still in the wrapper. Right, oop. All right, the way around. And there's the back of his helmet. And a bit of armor going around. Some bit of damage in there. Um, I need to kind of stick to a style, really. So we're just scribbling a couple of lines for that. And there's a bit of sneeze. Excuse me. Okay. So there's the sword. There we go. Page 25, yes. Page 25, I think. Page 25. So now, right, they're just, that's all going to be in darkness. Okay. So I don't know how this is going to come out now. This is the experimental thing. Oh, it's a new one. I've got a new. Wait, don't make sure. Oh, tangled. Tangle them. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. This one's not even been used yet. How the hell do I get into it? Right, I'm gonna stab it. Here we go. Let's move this out of the way. It's gonna go everywhere. I need a some sort of cutty device. Where's some sharp. Wait, this might do. There we go. Okay, so we get that off. Hopefully that'll come out now. Okay, I need to just grab something. What's that? There's no door. I don't know. It's got the S. It's the Lord's bit. I'll be back in a second. Right there. I like Lord of Oblivion. That sounds good. I'll go with Lord of Oblivion. Okay. Hopefully this is gonna work. Okay. Start from the top though. I need one more layer. How long have these things got to be? I don't play Xbox, so. I can remember I'm painting. I'm gonna put my hands all around now. Okay, oh that's the circle of light bit. Keep that. Legion Oblivion. Yeah, it's cool. I'm gonna paint all over me. I don't know. Give me a lead. Doesn't sound right. Too dark. Too dark. Too thick. Should have got a white paint as well. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, done most of this now. What I need to do is, too much again. Okay, use this thinner brush on. that in the wrong place here. Crimson, yes, yes, the Crimson Phoenix, that's what you should go with. That sounds good. Can we just don't go with the with your Twitch username? Or add underscores and stuff to it. Back in a second. There you go. My lovely girlfriend just brought me in some bit of food. She's downstairs with her friends, so. These things are hot. Oh no, my line's gone wonky. Stuff my face with some pizza, man. I was wet. excuse me. Could use a pen for that, to be honest. As long as I've got the bulk of it coloured in. Leave some of this dry, I think, before I carry on. Right, I want like a white border around some bits. What do I like that one? Yes. Use a pen to tidy that up. Oh, we're too too much there. What's that looking? It's looking a bit better. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to get in there, am I? Oh yeah, I might do. And then we'll pen in the other bits. Oh, I haven't drawn in the sword. Sword coming down here. Okay, so that's just kind of the sword. Not going again. Just gonna fade away into the blackness. There we go. Put my hand in the wet paint again. The rest I think can be done with Sharpies and fine liners. Looks alright. Looks okay so far, I think. Sharpie marker, just fill in. Leave it dry for a second, just while we I'm gonna try something like midstream here. Let's see if I can get the chat up. Chat box, that's where we're going. We'll use existing one. Where is that to? There. Kind of want it over here, maybe. At the bottom. Okay. Playing around midstream with some stuff. Okay, Yeah, that's what I want. Let's go there then. Testing out the chat on stream. Aha, yes, it comes up there in the corner. Okay. Cool. So yeah, just keep chatting, okay? Keep chatting. Well, it's gotta be normal, almost dry now, surely. Can't see. You see the little blobs there? That just need to dry out. Thank you. Problem is, no, we put land in a wet in. Okay. How's that looking? Yeah, should be almost dry. We can start coming in and doing this bit by here now. There we go. Outline so it stands out. Don't want there we go. Yeah, so I give the little white outline, because if you have too many details and stuff on a black background, it kind of get kind of just merges in there, I find. That's why at the front it doesn't really matter, because it's like big and bold and this kind of stands out on its own, but at the back, kind of neat, like a contrast kind of thing. So the details show up. That's my thoughts on it anyway. Completely dry, so I can go in and start do this a bit better now. There we go. Just come in, do that. There we go. Gone over some paint there. But yeah, so marker's still working, it's fine. Kind of need that circle to come around there a bit more. Oh, that just looks odd. Why is should we go like that, and we'll put the circle like that. I know, I think I must have gone over it. Must have gone over the paint. I think it's drying it out. Maybe if I could push out, it'll come off. Got a couple of shadows in here, and Ooh. Around the outside. There's a bit of scrap. Put it on the floor, mate. Right. And we'll paint off the edge. There we go, almost done. Spin that around again, make sure it's not all over my desk. There we go. Sorted. There we go, that's the page done. Just gotta leave it dry somewhere now. Let's put that boy there. Where can I put it? I don't know. We'll put it in on that. That will do. By there for now. Okay, so anyone want me to draw? Mm-hmm. Okay, so What? Okay, guys, so thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. I'm probably gonna go and play Lord of the Rings now, so see you again, guys. Bye bye.